good morning. Good morning. Good morning, little girl. How are you? Did you sleep well? Yeah? You have anything to say? Any words of wisdom this morning? Any words of wisdom this morning? No.
No.
Are you sure? Okay, boop your nose. Boop.
Wahaha. You are cold, Daddy.
I'm cold?
Yes.
No, I'm not cold. Are you cold?
No.
Elmo, you said, was cold, right? Is he still cold? Oh, is that why he's under the blanket? Is he under there? Is he warm up now?
Yeah.
Oh, he's pretty warm.
Twitter warmed up, too.
Twitter, yeah?
He went cold.
Oh, really? Uh-huh. Oh, my goodness. Well, you know it was 6 degrees out last night. 6 degrees.
Oh, my God.
6 degrees. It's only going to be like a high of like 18 or something today or something. It's 11 now. It warmed up, so it was 6 when Mommy left this morning. Now it's 11. Oh, we're going to have to, we have to change you first. We have to take your pull-up off. No way.
Whee!
No way. Don't throw him. You silly little baby, you. You silly little baby, you.
You silly little baby, you. Don't be drama, drama, mama.
Don't be drama, mama E. Don't be drama, mama E.
Don't be drama, drama, mama E.
Oh, God, I need coffee so bad this morning. Doesn't that look delicious? Oh, and it smells amazing. It smells so good, guys. You have no idea. You have no idea. Look at that. Oh, you're building a snowman? Oh, that's cute. You got glasses. He has a book. Mittens on his hand, a hat, some shoes. Oh, nice. Good job, So. Fresh baths are always nice, right?
I want the candy
canes. No, candy canes now. Later, maybe.
Okay, well, when I get home?
Yeah, are fresh baths always nice? Yeah. Yeah? Took a bath.
We're gonna go to the new towels for me.
I showed them already yesterday's vlog. But anyway, we're gonna go. That's not really called grocery shopping. I'm going to the grocery store getting a few things. Like, seriously, under 10 things, probably. And, that'll be fun, huh?
I want to watch Frozen.
Do you want to have lunch there, too?
Yeah.
They have delicious food there.
And I can eat water.
Oh, you got little water platters. Oh, and a car. That's interesting. And that, who's that for?
Mommy.
That's for Mommy?
And this is for me. For Sophia, I get a place for me and Mommy.
Oh, wow. That's awesome. Good job. We're just going to wait for your hair to dry. I really dried it really well, but it's still wet, obviously. And then we'll go to the grocery store, okay?
Okay.
Alrighty then. Sounds like a dang plan to me. Doing laundry. Looks like it's on spin mode, guys. Looks like it's on spin mode.
Spin it.
Your monkey blanket's washing. That's a dough float in there. Did you know that?
Dough float?
Dough float.
Where?
In the washing machine.
It's going way fast.
It's going really fast.
It's going way fast.
Yeah, it's going very fast. Keep that open, sweetie. The cats have to get in there.
Where?
In there.
No.
That's where they go to the bathroom. Keep it open, so. Litter box, yeah.
Oh, that's funny. I want to go in the litter box.
No, you can't go in the litter box.
In the litter box.
No way. That's for animals. You're a human being. Phone, keys, wallet, camera. All set, little girl. Come on, little purple girl. Come on, purple girl. You're in purple. Purple pants, purple shirt, tracksuit thing, sweatsuit. That's cute. Come on. Wow. Come on, little girl. I'm leaving. I'm leaving without you. Got my daddy bag. Daddy bag. Come on, girl. Come on, little girl. Oh, my goodness. Ooh, I didn't put my shoes away last night. What the heck? I mean, it's convenient as heck, but come on now, Daddy. Put your shoes away, Daddy. Don't do that. Get the heck off of me. Get the heck off of me, little girl. Get the heck off of me, little girl. You ready? You ready? Sorry, I hit your face, I think. Are you ready to go to the grocery store? Yeah? This way. This, Sophia. This way. The door's not that way, it's this way. I don't know if you ever realized. No, that's the door right there. Right there, sweetie.
That's the door right there.
No, not the door we leave out of.
That's the door right there.
Oh my goodness. Toddlers. Ready? Nope. Yeah, you ready for lunch, Soph? Ready?
Where are you going?
We went through it when we were picking it out. You forgot? Got a bunch of kinds of fruit, you got some mac and cheese. Mainly. It's not hot anymore. It's really not. You got a bunch of fruit too. Here you go. You probably want to start with your mac and cheese, right? Because you a bouse. You a bouse. Daddy got some sushi and some fried rice. Daddy's fried rice and Daddy's sushi.
You got peas and corn.
Yeah, Sophia's food. Alrighty. Let's do this.
I need a spoon for my mac and cheese.
A spoon? No way. Those are way too curly, girl. Way too curly. Try it. Oh, you want to eat grape first? That's cool. Oh, the grape's in your way, huh? The grape is in your way. Would you say your lunch was delicious?
No.
No? You don't like mac and cheese now? I believe you're the mac and cheese monster in this town. Is that true? Yeah, you are. Mac and cheese monster of the town. I like to think of myself as a sushi monster, but I probably don't get it enough. You like sushi? No way.
No way.
Too mushy.
Too
mushy? What?
No.
No way.
Too mushy.
No way, son. So I never really talked about New Year's resolutions. I don't really have New Year's resolution. I mean, I guess I do. But they're just stupid little things that I want to improve on. I feel like my entire life I was always like a very positive person, and I think I still am a very positive person. When something happens bad, I'm always like seeing the positive, or you know what I mean? It's not so bad. Whereas somebody else would be like, oh my god, it's the end of the world. I still think I am a positive person, but I feel like I may be slipping a little bit in certain situations, certain times. So I kind of want to work on that. Not that it's a big deal, but I still think I'm a very positive person. And that's what I want to show through my vlogs, like my new intro song, like the name of my channel, the plus side of things, you know what I mean? Like I'm always looking at the plus side of things, but I just want to improve on it a little bit better. It's kind of like one little thing of mine. I mean, and just to be a little bit more responsible in the sense of like, instead of like letting the house not get cleaned for longer than I want, just get up and clean it. You know what I mean? I mean, Liz too. She feels the same way about that. Not that her house is dirty or anything, but like sometimes you want something cleaned, like say every week, but maybe you let it go to a week and a half or 2 weeks. I don't know. Just a stupid little example of cleaning the house, but it really goes with anything. You know what I mean? Like, I have to do something, and I'll put it off because, I don't know, maybe I don't want to do it or I just forget about it. I need to be a little bit more responsible and get stuff done. And that also goes to time management. When I start school again, I want to get all my work done as soon as I get it. I want to be on top of studying, but I don't want to just get lost in school. I want to be able to still do crafts with Sophia. I want to be able to still do vlogs, maybe not every single day during school, but I still want to do vlogs. I don't want to fall off of YouTube and Twitter like I did the past semester. And I want to be able to clean the house and enjoy myself rather than just be study, study, study. I want to be able to use time management a little bit better. So that's kind of like what little goal, little things that I want to work towards in my life. I really enjoy YouTube and I don't want to be gone from it. And it kind of goes with Twitter because they're all kind of, you know, linked together. And, yeah, just basically time management and positivity. What's that little song you were just singing?
I push a door with you.
I know, but what's the song?
I'd open the door with you.
Sing it.
Open the door
with Daddy. She just made up a song and she's being shy now. I wanna open the door with Daddy.
I wanna open the door with my Daddy.
Now you're just screaming it. Sing it nicely.
No way.
No way?
No way.
Aw, man.
Looking for the Elmo, looking for the Elmo. There she is, there he is. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Looking for the Elmo. It's nap time, Elmo. You ready for nap time? I'll get you your Sophia. Here you go, Elmo. Here's your Sophia. Take a nap, Elmo. Take a nap. I'll tuck you in, Elmo. Hug your Sophia. Night-night, Elmo.
Night-night, Elmo.
Night-night, Sophia.
Night-night, Elmo.
See you in a little bit. Love you.
Ah.
Ah. Ah. Ah. Guys, it is time for me to end the vlog. I'm going to edit you guys. Take a shower and pretty much just relax the rest of the day. Don't really have anything else to do but put the laundry away. Make dinner. We're having chicken noodle soup, and that's pretty much it. Liz and I are actually watching American Horror Story Season 3, Coven. And wow, I am impressed with that season. It is a good season. American Horror Story Season 1, we really, really enjoyed. Season 2, I hated. It was so bad. Oh, I didn't like it. So I wasn't too excited about starting season 3. But wow, is it a good season. We're up to like episode 5 or 6 already. So really good. So I'm excited to watch the next episode tonight when Sophia goes to bed. And anyway, that's going to be it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed it, hit the thumbs up button. Leave a comment down below. And if you haven't subscribed already, please do so. And as always, guys, I will see you tomorrow.
This is the plus side, the real side. Sometimes even